girls, so we're going to paint your nails for the first time today. Are you excited? Do you know what color we're using? Pink. Yay! All right. You know what you do? So first, we're going to start by putting some paper under your hand. Okay, that way we don't get the tabletop all stained. Okay, so you're going to put your hand there, okay? And Mommy's going to paint your nail. I'm going to paint one hand first. And you know what you do when I paint it? You blow on your nails. Like this. Let me see you do it. Good job. So we're going to start with the acacia. All right, you ready? Put your hand like this. Okay, like this. Spread it out. And when Mommy paints your nails, you don't move it and you just blow them, okay? Here we go. It's pretty, huh? You like the color? Uh-oh, does it tickle? Okay, don't move. Okay, you blow on it. Don't touch anything, okay? I know, we'll do that one next. We're gonna do Aspen's hand first. Okay, don't touch it. Don't touch it, Acacia. Let's see your nails. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, put it back on the napkin. On the napkin. Now blowing. Don't eat it. There you go. Leave it on the napkin, please. Okay? We're gonna do the next hand. Let's see it. We're gonna put the top coat and this is gonna make it nice and shiny, okay? What? Baby, blow on it.